stripped by Tony. Play continues. Good advantage played by the referee. Kenlock high ball into the box. The keeper comes. He spilled it. Norwood with a tap in. And Norwood scores his first Ipswich Town goal inside 4 minutes. It was a simple hit on his right foot. The goalkeeper made an almighty mess of it.